Plenty of time over the middle. Caught. Touchdown, Jeff Mayo. Just like that. Throw it again. Looking towards the end zone. Throws it up there. Caught. Touchdown, Ann Dixon. Two quick ones.
Are you kidding me?
If it wasn't for a missed fake PAT and a missed PAT and two missed field goals, this would be for the win. Here's Thomas looking, throws it towards the end zone. Touchdown, Ann Dixon.
Thomas looking to throw. Down to pass it over the middle. Has it to Paulson. Paulson in the end zone for the touchdown. Darron Thomas. Starting again with great field position. Now looking downfield, going to try for the home run ball. He's got Mayo. Mayo makes the catch at the 10. Thomas, he drop a little screen pass to Barner. He's got a few blockers. He just follows his blockers, and now he pops out. Barner to the 30. He will go again. 5 touchdowns for Kenyon Barner.
It is a veteran offensive line for Oregon that right now is being outmatched. Quarterback keeper. There goes the quarterback, Thomas. Trying to change things up. Throwing on the run. First down and more. The tight end, Williams, still on his feet down inside the 20-yard line. Thomas, four-man rush. They want to set up the screen. Pressure up the middle, down to Paulson at the goal line, touchdown. Oh, what a nice throw by Darron Thomas. Thomas, same play. Mayo stays on his feet, first down. For the end zone, touchdown. Lavoisier, 2-A.
Fourth and 5. He's going to throw it, looking out, down the field. Delivers it, caught by Jeff Mayo. If he can keep his feet, Mayo turns to the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Jeffrey Mayo. 50. Make it 43 yards on the touchdown. He'll throw the ball, this time up in the air. Going up to get it is Jeff Mayo for the touchdown. He takes it away. Joey, Nebraska, 56, Washington, 21. Over the middle and complete to Jeff Mayo, who's having a big day. Remini Alston at the game.
He's in now.
Try and begin his day. And here's Darron Thomas for the run. There's a lot of room out there. Darron gets the corner. Cuts back inside. Thomas on the way. 50.
That's the same play they ran earlier.
To the right.
Yeah.
It is. Same play in pocket. Like, I want a piece of this action.
Play action to Remini. Now he throws it to the end zone. That one he hits. Touchdown. Malachi Lewis.
Play fake. Thomas will throw. Hit as he throws. Davis wide open. Was his foot inside? Eight of 16, 65 yards. Here's a quick toss to Davis. Davis breaks the tackle. Gets it down inside the 15, about the 12-yard line. Thomas this time goes to his left, looks to the end zone. Touchdown, Jeff Mayo. 3 seconds left in the half. Thomas this time under pressure again. Throws off his heels, got a man out there. Catch is made by Paulson, and Paulson will take it all the way down. There's a blitz. Thomas going to keep it, and he is going to walk into the end zone for an Oregon touchdown. Play fake again. The pass wide open is Hoff. Hoff at the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Ducks.
Last week, and that might be the only way to combat these fast offenses.
Thomas over the middle, Paulson with the catch, flag down. That's going to cost a little bit more, and there again, it's that targeting call.
Sets still alongside the quarterback. And keeping it is Thomas breaking free. And Batamosin. There's the screen. And suddenly knocking on the door with a 2-and-a reception that time. Pump fake. Gonna go down. Wide open. Touchdown, Ducks. Jeff Mayo. Thomas keeps it. Thomas for the first down, crosses midfield with that fine speed. Pulls it back. Goes straight down to mid. Touchdown, Josh Huff, the freshman. Option look, Thomas. Great fake, touchdown, Ducks. And more to come, you would think, with 50 more minutes of football. Thomas off a play fake, fire. Touchdown, Ducks. DJ Davis this time.
Third down 15 for Darron Thomas. Plenty of time. He throws it. Drops it short to Jeff Mayo. He's got a lot of room to get. Mayo comes up 2 yards short at the 44-yard line. Third down and 14. Didn't give LaMichael much forward progress on that play. Here comes the safety blitz. Wide open out here is LaMichael James. He has it. James, it's a foot race. James to the 50. Will he get there? 30. LaMichael James to the 10. 5. Touchdown, Oregon. LaMichael James. Little screen set up. Davis needs a couple blocks. Gets one. There goes DJ Davis. Can he keep his feet to the 50?
Stopping the UCLA drive. Darron Thomas will throw. He's got his man, his tight end, David Paulson. Paulson across the 30, up close to the 35. Thomas going to throw it again. He's got Jeff Mayo into Bruin territory. And down to the 45-yard line. Thomas, wide open is LaMichael James. First down and more. James inside the 20. Time was 19:33. Darron Thomas firing. Thomas is 9 for 9. It's another Oregon touchdown, and it's Josh Huff on the catch. Thomas needs 15. Pressure coming. He takes another hit. Davis complete. Turns it north-south, trying to get to the first down marker. Thomas. Fire. Touchdown, Paulson. In the polls as opposed to the computer, and that's where Oregon has advantage now. Darron Thomas kept it. Thomas still on his feet. He's got a first down.
Chip Kelly wants to execute. He wants to score. Hard, fast finish.
After the 22-yard run, Thomas threads the needle. Beautifully thrown ball to 2-and-a. 22-yard run, a 22-yard pass. What does Thomas have in store? Mayo, first down. Told you.
Oh, what hands.
Thomas, what a catch by David Paulson. Looks as if he could have. This is the only thing the Ducks didn't do in the first half, convert a third down. Oh, well, so much for that. Now they've done that, too. They're going against the juggernaut right now. Thomas, end zone, touchdown. Jeff Mayo.
And they're young. They're just going to get better.
Thomas, up top. Mayo's out there. Mayo's got it. Hard passing game for the nation's third leading rushing attack. He's got it. 300 yards, Mayo on the catch.
Not a four to see. LaMichael James in space.
Darron Thomas' first pass on the money. Ripped a fastball, and they are into Trojan territory. Thomas has time, fires complete, first down. Thomas, straight back, has a man wide open for a first down at the 15-yard line. Jeff Mayo again. Fake now to James, fires end zone, touchdown, and again it is Jeff Mayo, number 23. Darron Thomas keeps it all the way for the first down. Situation and blaming himself. Thomas goes back, goes deep, got a man. Touchdown! What a great catch by Jeff Mayo. 1 minute mark. And here's Thomas, middle, got it, touchdown, Tooney.
There's no way Chip Kelly has the audacity here with 32 seconds inside his five to try to score again, does he?
Oh, no. You gotta be kidding me. Here he comes, looking for a block, and it is the freshman Josh Huff. Thomas is back, middle, there's Mayo wide open. Got a first down and then some, end zone, touchdown. Next to him in that motion look, and they give it, and he is. Thomas with a beautiful play action, kept it himself.
When that happens.
Here off the play fake, back to the middle, beautifully thrown ball, and coming back to the playmaker, Jeff Mayo.
Mayo puts the ball on the ground.
Third down rollout. Thomas to throw. Complete near midfield. Only 6 yards. Thomas to throw on third down. Thomas to run and scramble on third down. Sliding for a duck first down at the 43. Third and long. Thomas to the sideline. Paulson makes the grab. First down, Ducks. When they were 42-point favorites. Thomas throwing first play of the second quarter. The first explosive one of the day.
You become vulnerable on the back end.
Play fake on second down. Thomas rolling. Room to run. This time, Mason Foster. Thomas to throw. Mail makes the grab. First down inside the 35. Thomas wants it in his hands quickly. Gets it. Aaron Thomas. Going to take it outside the pocket, and now Thomas with a good downfield block from LaMichael James, springing Darron Thomas. Darron Thomas makes the handoff, throws to the end zone, touchdown, Oregon. How about that for a response? Jeff Mayo. Best season since Young, the Rose Bowl championship for Texas. This is Thomas slipping out of the tackle. Thomas all the way down inside the 30. First and goal, Thomas keeps, strung out, now he puts a shake on, and Thomas to the end zone, touchdown, Ducks. Thomas flings it downfield, this is Paulson, who makes the grab near the 35.
Linebacker at Arizona State leads a really good defensive front.
Thomas keeps it, looks for a block on the outside, one missed tackle as he gets up to the 30-yard line, that'll be good for a first down. Here comes the blitz. Thomas steps up in the pocket, and he's got a lot of room in front of him. He gets hit. Owusu had a shot at him, couldn't come up with it. On first and 10, five-man rush. Thomas backpedaling. Dumps it off, pass complete. First down, Oregon Ducks to DJ Davis.
He's got to settle down a little bit. You know, it's tough with their second start being against the number one team. Just calm down, just let him make throws. So.
Jeff Mayo with the reception. Then the oil light comes on. Thomas looking, has a man, Mayo, 10-5, touchdown, Oregon. The field. On third down, Thomas floats this one up in the air, and it is going to be, no, incomplete, he was out of bounds. Mayo did a nice job just getting his hands on it.
After review, the receiver caught the ball. It will be first and 10 for the offense at the 50-yard line.
Yard line with that reception. Play action, Thomas wants a bunch. Wide open man, it'll be an Oregon touchdown. The David Paulson, the tight end. Tight end's in there with one in motion. Play action, Thomas pulls up. Fires, touchdown. In the back of the end zone to Jeff Mayo.
After that.
Michael James, no, that. Thomas keeps it, and Thomas has got a touchdown. First down at the 43-yard line. Now Darron Thomas on the way. He's already got one touchdown run tonight. He gets planted. One of them on the move. Play action. Thomas wants to throw it back the other way. He's got a man. Touchdown, Davis. Talk about being a big stop for Arizona. And they don't get it. Jeff Mayo carrying the mail. Down to the 13-yard line. First and goal. Thomas, play fake. Wants the touchdown on the throwback to the corner, and he's got it to Barter.
for the score.
Set a very important 4 minutes if you're an Oregon State fan here. Thomas, off play action, fires and a strike complete to Jeff Mail. Motion man, on third and four. Thomas to throw for it. Got it out complete, and it's a first down and a lot more. Drew Davis. There's another big third down. Blitz coming on Thomas. Trying to throw back screen to Davis. Davis got the first down. He's gone. Touchdown, Oregon. Thomas fires over the middle. Oh, what a catch by Mail. Down to the 27-yard line.
Play action. Drops off a screen to James underneath. James explodes with that great speed. He does not need much of a crease.
Center did a good job of sealing.
Play action. Thomas fires out to the wing and complete for a first and 10, 2-A. From the end zone. Throws deep down the middle. Got a receiver's Mail in a foot race. And Jeff Mail. Darron Thomas moving the pocket fairly in pursuit. Throws back to LaMichael James for a walk-in touchdown. They baited that trap beautifully.
They've done it a lot this year.
There's the play action. Darron Thomas strikes deep, high, 2-A, touchdown. Oh, no! He's tripped up on the 3-yard line. What a grab. Oh, what a catch by the young man. They're coming after Thomas. He got it out. Complete. Paulson. And Paulson is out of bounds. Play fake again, drills it for another first down to the far side, and DJ Davis. First down. They went back to number 23, Jeff Mail. LaMichael James goes far to the left. They come back underneath, and a great grab for a first down. Davis is smacked at the 10-yard line. Runs down the snap. Fires back for the two. Jeff Mail got it. We are deadlocked at 19.
Lines up in the backfield on this big third down. They'll slide him out. Thomas to the middle, caught at the 15-yard line. A huge first down pass to Justin Hoffman for the tie. Third and long. Thomas fires middle, and it is penalty flag. There's a penalty flag thrown, and if that's a penalty, that's going to be a first down. First down and 10. Thomas comes in underneath, and there's DeAnthony. Thomas dances free. And DeAnthony down by the 20-yard line. Rolling to the right. And close to a first down. With a first and goal, chance to score, fake the end around. Darron throws for it, got a touchdown, Oregon. Josh Huff.
Fourth down and 5. They snap it quickly. Thomas wants to run it with a first down. Thomas in the open field, breaks inside, down inside the 5. And Darron Thomas back in the end zone, touchdown. Take over at the 44-yard line. Thomas up the sideline. LaMichael James, touchdown Ducks. Thomas, wide open receiver in the corner. Touchdown. Rahsaan Vaughn.
As opposed to last week, the struggle against LSU.
Thomas down the sideline. Caught. Big gain at the 20-yard line. Darrell Hawkins. Thomas again on the run. A end zone. Caught. Touchdown, Oregon. Laerla.
44. Thomas again. Going forward. Lobs it wide open.
Again, DeAnthony Thomas.
Danny O'Neill was quarterback of their Rose Bowl team. Rich Brooks' last team here at Oregon.
Wide open. Thomas, what a move! Breakaway speed! The Black Mamba striking again! Touchdown, Oregon! 69 yards!
Allowed Eastern Kentucky to get on him early. Here's Thomas rolling, plenty of room to throw. Out over the middle. Caught by a diving Rashawn Vaughn. Darron Thomas over the middle, touchdown! Kuhne makes the catch, 9 yards. So the Ducks back at it on offense, and Michael James is the tailback. Thomas goes under center, he's going to throw it deep. Rashawn Vaughn has it at the 50-yard line. Well, is that the Philadelphia Eagles? Just play action, throw it deep. How about again, under center, comes out, Kuhne! Two big ones in a row! That one to the 7-yard line. Back in his shotgun spot, looking to throw. Out over the middle, it's easy! Colt Laerla, a three-play, 93-yard touchdown drive.
I'll let young guys some reps.
Play action, Thomas looking down the field, waits, comes free, touchdown! Kuhne, his second of the day. 2:58 to go here in the first half. Thomas going to drop it short to LaMichael James, who's right in the middle of the field with lots of room. LaMichael across the 40, dives to the 41.
Play action on first down. Thomas throwing, completing inside the third. Explosive plays, big for the Ducks when they're on the roll. Thomas rolling, throwing, complete, touchdown Oregon. It's David Paulson, the senior tight end, who hauls it in. Thomas on second down, screen, Hoff. Missed tackle, allowing Hoff to go inside the 10. The nickel back for Arizona with that missed tackle, allowing Thomas to throw on first and goal. Touchdown Ducks, it's Kenyon Barner. Oklahoma State live comeback to close out the day for Arizona. Cats trying to do a cowboy impersonation. 2-A makes the grab. Keeps the offense on the field. Thomas will keep it himself. Thomas has a first down. Does he have a touchdown? Yes, he does.
Rushing total for the Ducks.
Darron Thomas rolling on first down. Thomas, ooh, that's a dangerous play near the goal line. Thomas, keeper. Darron Thomas will walk into the end zone. Put six more on the board. The Duck is loving what he's seen tonight.
Seconds or less.
Thomas letting one go, and he's got Josh Huff. Huff up to midfield, and the freshman Stephen McClure drags him down, but Oregon with a big gain. Thomas firing to the end zone. Touchdown, DeAnthony Thomas. And here it comes. Pressure from behind, the throw wide open. DeAnthony Thomas has it, and Oregon is up by 14.
Don't back off.
I don't think I'd do that. Darron Thomas kept it. Thomas inside the 40. Second half on third down. Thomas, let's make it 5 for 5. Let's make it another touchdown for the freshman, DeAnthony Thomas. Touchdowns in the third quarter, 8 seconds remaining in this quarter. Thomas right down the middle, he's got his man, and guess who? DeAnthony Thomas. What a night the freshman is having.
Slip from underneath him.
And back through the game, and Darron Thomas fires. It's a touchdown pass to Lavachie, 2-A.
They said he has been fired up all week for this game.
Play fake, Darron Thomas. Goes deep downfield into double coverage, and it is caught by Huff. He comes right back.
Time by the Ducks.
Here they come right away. Thomas dances away from trouble. Throws in zone, touchdown. The quick strike, and it is 2-A.
Throw.
That's Hoffman's first reception. Now he comes back to the right side. Daylight with Huff. Huff at the 20. Huff inside the 15-yard line.
Is it already deep inside Arizona State territory?
30 seconds left, first half. Fire end zone, grab, Paulson, touchdown! Well, maybe. Thomas on the edge, down the middle, wide open. Hoffman's got it. So 2 yards, call it third and seven. Thomas in trouble. May have gotten away with a hold of the Oregon Ducks. Now, can Darron Thomas get the first down? He's going for a touchdown, wide open. Complete inside the 10. Touchdown, Oregon. 2-8. Low hurdles, exactly. Second and four. Thomas looks one way, comes back the other. And available once again, it is Hoffman.
Spot side from the shotgun. Another quick throw, far side, on the hands of Huff again. Breaks one tackle, breaks another. He's at midfield to the 47-yard line. Thomas throws, touchdown. Paulson, the tight end. Find back the junior in the backfield. Up top on the button is Paulson, the tight end. Over the top, caught, Paulson, the tight end, to the 35-yard line.
Second down and goal. Juggle on the snap. Darron keeps it on the move. High and caught. Touchdown. Oregon strikes first. Darron is back under pressure, drops off the screen. DeAnthony Thomas coming down the sideline, going for the end zone, and he steps in for the touchdown on a 4th-and-7 call. Darron finds Huff wide open. Huff beats the corner. Breaks free for a touchdown. How about this?
The coverage they're in.
Keeps it himself, and he's got nothing but daylight.
You stop Oregon, and right now that's what SC's doing.
Play action. Thomas wide open. Across midfield, and that is Colt Lierla.
So disciplined, all of a sudden the play action's there.
Another play action, middle open, got it, touchdown. DeAnthony Thomas, Black Mamba strikes.
With the speed of Barner and James.
So on third down, middle open, and it's Paulson for a first down. Go off the field with an injury for the Trojans. Now they set a screen play. Huff breaks free. 15-10. Play action to him. Darron Thomas down the middle. One-hand grab. Paulson battling for the end zone. And wrestled back at the 1-foot line. Darron Thomas fakes it, rolls to the left, looks for a target, caught at the back of the end zone by Tuane, and he was out of bounds. They're saying he was out of bounds. 1:39 and counting. Darron Thomas wants to set the screen, wide open space with Paulson, the tight end. The ball at the Ducks 43-yard line. Darron Thomas throws, caught, and that is DeAnthony Thomas.
State 50. All three drives have begun for the Ducks on their opponent's side of the field, and Thomas completes this one quickly to Colt Lierla. Thomas pulls it, looks to the end zone, touchdown Oregon, Ducks back on top. David Paulson with a touchdown grab. Barner and Thomas in the slots. Darron Thomas to the end zone, caught, touchdown DeAnthony Thomas. Ducks into the end zone again. We're built to go on the ready for play, so we'll never see a timeout there. Paulson somehow holds that in inside the 25.
Play in the biggest moment of the game last week.
Thomas stands and delivers on second down. Touchdown, Ducks. Kenyon Barner into the end zone. Darron Thomas pressured, heaving long and caught inside.
The team that earned it, played in the venue like the Ducks, who were so good this season.
Oh, what a grab.
Speaking of so good.
Lierla inside the 10 into the end zone. Colt Lierla, the true freshman, with his fourth touchdown reception of the season. This one goes for 39.
Won the Rose Bowl Wild. Starting at quarterback, Thomas.
caught. Josh Huff. And Barton in the backfield is an option. Thomas will keep it himself and get in. Barton remains in the game. Thomas rolls out over the middle. Caught. Touchdown, Oregon. Leyerla, the freshman. Thomas, over the middle, caught, first down, Paulson and Moore. As he gets to midfield, try and pick it up. Thomas, caught, Hawkins, with space, touchdown, Oregon. 25 yards. Darron Hawkins, the sophomore from Omaha, Nebraska.
Starting to reveal itself in the form of missed tackles.
And up the middle, watch out! All the way down. Darron Thomas on the quarterback keeper, 41 yards. Blocked with a lead.
Second and seven. Thomas pulls it out. On top, touchdown! David Paulson, 22 yards.
Anthony motions. Darron looks that way, throws to an open receiver, reaching for the end zone, and is down on the 1 yard line. Tuane makes the catch. Kenyon Barner is now in at running back after that 46 yard return. Darron Thomas going to go deep, got a man open on that far side. And just like that, Kenyon Barner scores on a 54-yard pass from Darron Thomas. Darron Thomas, Paulson, the tight end, makes his first catch of the game. Fake to Barner. Throw, complete to the 16-yard line, 2-8. Third down and goal. And it'll be Darron Thomas firing to the end zone. Touchdown, 2-8. LaMichael James, play action. Darron Thomas down the middle of the field. What a great grab. 2-8 with a big-time grab at the 40-yard line, and the Ducks are back in business. Coming into the Badger fans' part of the field. Throws in underneath. The Anthony breaks free, steps out, first down. Chip fake. Darron keeps it. Fires in zone, caught, touchdown, 2-8 again. They fake the screen and come downfield, 2-8 again, midfield.